are so many things we can do. And if we remember to be careful when we play, we can have fun and stay safe. Friends in the park are having fun right now. Come on, let's go see what they're doing. Safer ways to play on a slide.
Yeah, I guess we should slow down and take turns.
Mm-hmm. No pushing or grabbing.
Whitney, you can go first.
Thanks, Stacy.
Well, that's the idea.
Okay.
One by one, down you come. There's Whitney. Good job. Okay, enough, Stacy. Right. Way to go. Nick? Nick and David. Good job, everybody. That's much better. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Barney, guess what?
What, David?
Tag, now you have to chase us.
I like to play tag.
Come on.
Oh, boy, here we go. All around the cobbler's bench, the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought it was all in fun. Pop goes the weasel.
Penny for us.
The painter needs a ladder and brush. The artist needs an easel. The dancer needs a fiddler's tune. Pop goes the weasel.
I've no time to wait inside or to tell the reason why. Kiss me quick, I'm off goodbye. Pop goes the weasel.
Good job.
Pop goes the weasel. Oh, that was a good game.
It's coming from Caboose. I think it's a fire alarm.
Uh-oh, there might be a fire.
What should we do, Barney?
Well, we better wait outside until we know everything is okay in the Caboose.
Oh, it's okay. There's no fire. You can go back in. Hello, Barney.
Oh.
I was just testing the fire alarm, and I'm finished now.
Oh, hi, Firefighter Bill. I'd like you to meet my friends. Stacy.
Hi.
David.
Hi.
Whitney.
Hello.
And Nick.
Hi.
Kids, this is Firefighter Bill.
Hello, everyone.
Wow, are you a real firefighter?
Do you ride a fire truck?
With a siren?
Yes, I do.
What a cool job.
But it's only part of my job. I also do safety inspections. That's why I came here to check the fire alarm in the Caboose. I need to make sure it works in case there's ever a fire.
Firefighter Bill also teaches about fire safety.
Would you guys like to take my fire safety test?
Yeah!
Okay, who knows what this is?
I do. That's a smoke detector. We have those in my house.
That's good, Nick.
Very good. Do you know what a smoke detector does?
If there's smoke in your house, it goes beep, beep, beep.
That's right. Now here's what this smoke detector sounds like. What should you do if you hear that sound?
You should go outside right away.
Wait in the safe place.
Right. But remember, if you see smoke, you need to stay low to the floor as you go. We say, stay low and go.
Like this?
Yes, just like that.
Come on, everybody. Stay low and go.
You can do it.
Very good.
Well, Firefighter Bill, have they passed your test?
They sure have, Barney. And these stickers show that all of you know how to stay safe around fire.
Good job!
Wow, thank you.
You're welcome. Well, it was good to meet all of you, but I have to go do another safety inspection now. Goodbye, everyone, and stay safe.
Oh, you will. Bye, Firefighter Bill. Bye. Good to see you.
We're doing safety inspections, too.
Well, that sounds like fun.
Okay, we make our own checklist.
All right, come on, let's go.
Let's do it.
You know, learning about safety is something you can do, too. Good safety habits can help you stay safe when you eat, play, or take a bath. Let's go see how Baby Bop gives her teddy a safe bath.
Would you like to take a bath, Teddy?
Yes, please. Will you help me?
Oh, okay.
Oh, hello, Baby Bop. Is it bath time?
Yes, Barney. I'm gonna give Teddy a nice bath. But would you check the water for me, please?
Oh, good thinking, Baby Bop. I'd be happy to check it for you. We don't want it to be too hot for your teddy. Not too hot, not too cold. It's just right.
Goody. Okay, Teddy. In you go.
Okay.
Oh, look, Barney. Teddy's splashing in the water.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, 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 oh. Be careful, Teddy. Don't get soap in your eyes.
You're doing such a good job, Baby Bop. I think Teddy likes her bath.
Teddy's having so much fun. Well, I want to have fun taking a bath, too. Sometimes I splash too much. I hope I won't get in trouble. But when I take a bath, it's so much fun watching bubble after bubble after bubble.
Oh, when you're splashing around, it is fun to pretend you're a fish, you're a froggy, or a duck. Quack, quack. But don't forget to wash your arms and legs and your tummy and your back.
Oh, I just love bath time. And splashing. Sometimes I splash too much. I hope I won't get in trouble. But when I take a bath, it's so much fun watching bubble after bubble after bubble.
Oh, when you're splashing around, it is fun to pretend you're a fish or a froggy or a duck. Quack, quack. But don't forget to wash your arms and legs and your tummy and your back. But don't forget to wash your arms and legs and your tummy and your back.
And my tummy and my back. Look at those bubbles.
It's important to be careful in the bath, and it's important at other times too. How about when you're riding in a car? Do you know what this is? It's a car seat. I'm sure lots of you ride in one every day. And we always buckle up our seatbelt when we ride in a car, right? Oh, that's very important. But that's not the only place you can buckle up.
Driving to my school, I buckle my belt. Driving to my school, I buckle my belt. Driving to my school, I buckle my belt. Buckle up my seat belt. Sitting in my chair, I buckle my belt. Sitting in my chair, I buckle my belt. Sitting in my chair, I buckle my belt. Buckle up my seat belt. Going for a ride, I buckle my belt. Going for a ride, I buckle my belt. Going for a ride, I buckle my belt. Buckle up my seat belt.
Inspection in the kitchen?
Uh-huh.
What should we do first, Inspector Nick? Let's see if there are any sharp knives. Only grown-ups should use real knives.
These are toy knives. They're okay for us to use.
Toy knives. That's good.
Oh, hello, everyone. How's the safety inspection going?
It's going great, Barney.
Barney, come see my first aid kit.
Okay, Stacy. What have you got there?
Bandages, some first aid cream, gloves like a doctor wears, cotton balls, and scissors. I think my first aid kit is ready.
Good. You never know when you might need a first aid kit.
Hi, hi,
because it can easily break something when it bounces around. It's best to play with your ball outdoors.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're pretending to be safety inspectors, so we don't want any accidents in here.
Well, what's a safety inspector?
Oh, it's a person who checks to make sure things are safe.
That sounds like fun. Can I play?
Sure. You can help us check the kitchen.
Oh, goody. I like to help in the kitchen. I'll pretend I'm cooking on the stove.
Oh, and that's a toy stove, so you can play with it. But you need to be very careful around a real stove.
I do?
Yeah, real stoves can get hot. It's really hot on the top part, so never touch it here.
Even the pots and pans we cook with can get very hot.
That's why we wear these, so our hands won't get burnt.
Okay, if I'm really careful, can we pretend to cook something on the stove?
Oh, sure. What would you like to cook?
Let me see. Oh, I know. Let's make some mishmash soup.
Mishmash soup? Oh, great idea. Soup sounds so good. Oh, yum. I was standing in the kitchen, talking to my friends, and we decided to make a special soup. It would be real different, because it would have something from each food group.
And we're gonna call it mishmash soup. And we don't know how it's gonna taste. It's gonna look a little weird and seem a little strange, but we won't let it go to waste.
In goes some bread, and then a little milk. Now don't forget some fish.
And the fruits and veggies that we put in next will make it a very special dish.
And we're gonna call it mishmash soup. And we don't know how it's gonna taste. It's gonna look a little weird and seem a little strange, but we won't let it go to waste.
Mixed in all the foods, one from every group is gonna fix your hunger or your thirst.
But I'm getting kinda scared, cause I'm the one who's gonna have to taste it first.
And so we're calling it mishmash soup. And we don't know how it's gonna taste.
Oh, there we go.
It looks a little weird, it seems a little strange, but we won't let it go to waste.
Oh, try your soup, Baby Bob. But first, blow on it so it's not too hot.
Okay. Well, I took a little taste, and to my surprise, it didn't really taste that bad. In fact, the more I ate, the more I knew it was the best soup I ever had.
And so we're calling it mishmash soup. And we know just how it's gonna taste. It looks a little weird, it seems a little strange, and we didn't let it go to waste. Yeah, we didn't let it go to waste.
Oh, that was fun. I like that soup.
That was really good.
Now we can clear the table and wash the dishes.
Can I help too, please?
Sure, you can help me pick up the dishes.
I'll put the water in the sink.
Be sure it's not too hot.
I'll be careful.
Oh, it's nice when everyone works together. Do you like to help out in your house? Can you show me what you do to help?
Mommy, can I please set the table?
Sure you can.
I'm a happy help girl. Show me what to do. I'm a happy helper. I like helping you. Yes, I'm a happy helper. Giving help is so much fun and isn't hard to do. Remember just how good it feels when friends are helping you. I'm a happy helper. Show me what to do.
cross the street safely.
Hey, Barney!
Oh, hey, BJ.
Whoa!
No, wait a minute. Oh. Are you okay? Didn't you see the stop sign?
Oh, sorry, Barney. I guess I should be more careful.
I'm always careful when I cross the street. You need to practice, BJ.
Well, that's a good idea, Baby Bop. Come on. Let's all practice crossing the streets. When I walk across the street. When I walk across the street. I always cross at the corner.
Hello.
When I walk across the street. Let's try, PJ.
Alright.
That's it.
When I walk
across the street.
Across the street. When I walk across the street. I always stop, look, and listen. When I walk across the street.
When I walk across the street.
Across the street.
When I walk across the street.
I always hold hands with a grown-up when I walk across the street.
When I walk across the street.
Across the street.
When I walk across the street. I always cross at the corner.
I always stop, look, and listen.
I always hold hands with a grown-up.
When I walk across the street.
Is it ready yet?
Mm-hmm. How does it look?
Oh, it looks great.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hi, everybody.
Hi, baby.
Hello. What are you doing?
Look, Baby Bop, you did such a good job helping us check the kitchen. We made you a sticker.
Oh, thank you. Ooh, it's very pretty.
Now you look like an official safety inspector.
Yay! Can we play some more?
Sure. Let's see. The next thing on my list is a bedroom. But the caboose doesn't have a bedroom.
Yeah.
Oh, inspecting a bedroom is a good idea. So, how about this one?
Whoa! Bed!
Sure is. Okay, inspectors, how do we stay safe in a bedroom?
Now jumping on the bed.
That's good.
And we should pick up the toys so we don't trip on them.
That's the right idea, Inspector Baby Bop. Good job.
Hey, everybody, check this out. I'm a speed skater. Whoa, what's that doing in here?
Okay.
Hi, guys. Oh, what happened?
Wow, you really wiped out, BJ.
Oh, man. Ow, I think I scraped my knee.
Okay, my first aid kit.
BJ, you're not supposed to skate inside. It's not safe. Oh, now you tell me.
Here, BJ, this will make it better.
Aw, thanks, Stacy.
Good job.
Oh, thanks, everybody. That is better.
You're welcome.
Falling down is no fun.
But it can happen to anybody.
Once, I fell out of bed.
Uh-oh. Were you jumping on it?
No, I just rolled over and fell out. That happened to me, too.
And me.
Four in a bed, little one said.
Roll over.
They all rolled over and one fell out.
Oh, whoops. Three in a bed, little one said.
Roll over.
They all rolled over and one fell out.
Oh, jump. Two in a bed, little one said.
Roll over. over.
They all rolled over and one fell out.
Oh, no. One in a bed, little one said. Another way of showing your friends or family